Okay, so I'm here with Veronica at the Kingston Business Expo. Veronica's just held a seminar. Veronica, what was your seminar about? What was it titled?
I talked about the 8 steps that small business owners need to have in place in order to be profitable with social marketing, namely Facebook and Twitter, because that's where we get all of our business from. But there are 8 steps that your followers will go through before they are ready to buy. It's just like in an offline situation. If you meet somebody at a networking event, they're not, you don't say hello, buy my stuff. It doesn't work like that. So there's a process of, you know, they meet you, they get to know you, like you, trust you. That's exactly the same process happens online, but the community is online rather than offline. So I talked about the whole process that business owners should use, making sure that each of those 8 steps are in place every day that they are on social media.
So it's a concept of putting like a face behind the brand and a face behind the names. People were familiar with you as a person.
Absolutely. You know, another cliche, but people buy from people. So you cannot build a relationship with a logo. It's about you. It's about sharing your story. You know, why you do what you do. Be passionate about what you do. Care about the people who follow you, and they will care about you, the person, as well. You don't buy a brand typically, unless it's Apple, but we're not Apple yet. But you typically buy from somebody that you like, and it's about being, you know, you like your friends.
So it's about establishing sort of a cohesive brand identity and then putting your individual flair into that.
Yeah, your personal brand. You know, what you know and what you're passionate about is your voice. Share it, because people will relate to people who have similar interests to them, and it's all part of bringing your ideal client towards you, to be that person.
So where can potential business owners that are interested in this concept find out more information?
If you can come to my website, veronicapullen.co.uk, and you will find a free ebook on the right hand side. Just pop your details in and I'll send you the free ebook that actually lists out all of the 8 steps and why they matter so much. And that will happen almost instantly, you fill the form in.
Well, that's great. Thanks for your time, Veronica. Have a great day.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Thank you.